How long is too long for a dog seizure?
Accept the answers from us.
If a seizure lasts more than 3 to 5 minutes, this is an emergency and you should bring your dog to a veterinarian. Their body temperature can rise quickly and can be a problem. Especially as pets age, seizures that last that long can cause problems with their brain and cause brain damage.